1987. It pretty accurately described the person that I was at that time, and that description in years passing has become just an echo. And so I guess where this was once a kind of a contemplation on alienation, it has now become a kind of a contemplation on the importance and the power of change. Thank you.